Hey, do you have John Taylor's number?
No. I hunt with John Taylor, Seth, Teddy. Three other pretty good, I guess, duck calling guys this past 3 years. The first and the second, I've been successful in Chester County.
Oh, yeah, cool. Very cool. Yeah, we came up like the weekend before, the weekend after.
Judges, you guys ready?
No.
Okay.
We got all day.
Give me his number on that. You can text him.
No, no, I got texting from texting from Teddy's phone.
Okay, judges, let's go. All right, caller one. It's like a warm-up. Judges warm-up. Thank you, caller one. Caller number two. Would you like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller two, caller three. Would you like a warm up? Judge a warm up.
One job, and I forgot to push record.
Thank you, caller three, caller number four. Warm up, judges, warm up. Thank you, caller four, caller five. It's like a warm up, judge a warm up. caller 5, caller 6. He's like, warm up. Jesse, warm up. Thank you, caller 6, caller number 7. Would you like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller 7, caller number 8. Would you like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller 8, caller number 9. Second warm-up, judges warm-up. Thank you, caller 9, caller number 10. Caller 10, would you like a warm-up? Judge, warm-up. Thank you, caller 10, caller 11. Would you like a warm-up? Judges, warm-up. Score. Thank you, caller 11, caller number 12. Would you like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller 12, caller 13. Jack, warm up. Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller 13. And that concludes round two. We've got one final round. We got to make some cuts.
Perfect. First round was 26, but we'll see. We'll see. They're going cuts now, so we'll see. I'll let you know. I think it went five. It was 20. It was 27, and then they said 13, and I probably five. Right? I'm not sure yet. You know, in the next 5 minutes, I'll text you. All right, thanks. Yep, bye.
Judges ready? Oh, come on, boys, let's go.
Do you know how many made it through?
I imagine they cut it to 11. They're paying a tenth. Depends on the score gap, but they may have cut it. No, they'll either cut it to 10, or if there's a close enough where like the people behind 10 can catch up and get in that top 10 because they're paid a tenth, then they'll cut it to that. It depends on the score gap, though. That's a pretty reasonable cut in the first round.
Yeah.
From 27 to 13. And so they'll probably either cut it to 12 or 10. Or 11 and 10. If that's my guess. I don't know.
We ready? Like a warm-up? Judges warm-up. Thank you, caller one. Caller number two. Like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller two. Caller three. Caller three, would you like a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller three. Caller four. Would you like a warm up? Warm up. Thank you, caller four. Caller five. It's like warm up. Warm up.
Hey, what they cut it to? Do you know what they're saying?
Score. Thank you, caller 5. Caller 6. Warm up. Warm up, judges. Thank you, caller 6, caller 7. Should I go warm up? Casual warm up. Thank you, caller 7, caller 8. Like a warm-up? Warm-up, judges. Thank you, caller 8. Caller number 9. Warm up. Warm up, Judge.
Cut to 11.
Thank you, caller 9. Caller 10.
I'm sorry, they cut to 12. Wait, this is caller 10, they cut to 11.
Like a warm-up? Warm-up. Thank you, caller 10, caller 11. Like a warm-up? Warm-up, Jen. Score. Thank you, caller 11. That concludes the second, third round, fourth round, fifth round, whatever we're in. That concludes the third round. We got to check for ties. If we don't have any ties, we'll get everyone out here.
This was started on, yeah. I don't smoke. You can do it.
Okay, we have a tie. We gotta call it off. Okay, judges, you ready? Two guys. Tell me when you're ready. Okay, here we go. Caller one. It's like a warm up. It's a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller one. Caller two. Should I like a warm-up? Warm-up, judges. Thank you, caller two. Hopefully that figures out the tie here, and we will wrap this weekend up.
Call what? I'm a duck caller. I competed yesterday.
How'd you do?
I finished third in the two-man, and I didn't get out of the second round in the open.
Look familiar. I've seen you call waterfowl, right? Worlds?
Yeah. Yeah, cool. In Easton?
Yeah.
I haven't been going that long, but... What's that? Oh, yeah. Black Lab? Yeah, I got a couple of them. Oh, yeah.
You said you have a couple of them?
Yeah.
Who do you think won?
I don't want to say it because I know. I'm not going to say it because I know. I'm gonna let the suspense build since I'm going live.
You don't want to fuck up your only job.
I only have one job. John Taylor gave me one job. He said, don't fuck it up.
You could have all the beer you want. Are they
going to line
them up out here, you think?
What's that?
Are they going to line them up out here?
Yeah. They'll bring the judges out, introduce the judges, and they'll bring the callers out, and they'll announce... probably 1 through 10. Yeah, 1 through 10.
I need another one already.
I'm psychic. You can ask all my followers on Facebook. All my followers on Facebook that are live right now know and will tell you that I'm psychic and I can predict things. I look at this course. I looked at the scores.
They combine the three rounds, right?
Yeah, so there's five judges, and they score. So the first round is 70 to 80, then it's 80 to 90, then it's 90 to 100 in the third round, right? And then what they do is the five judges will score it. They kick out the highest, they kick out the lowest, they take the three mean, and then add them up. And then it goes through it. I have not seen the scores for the third, but I know who's playing in the second, so.
I mean, I was doing a little scoring on that right
now. Okay, let's get all the callers out here, all the judges. First things first.
That's right.
I want to make sure
Wizardry.
Announce our
That's
sponsor
right.
for this contest again, Hero Decoys. Secondly, big round of applause for Rogers, all their staff, everybody that made this possible. It's a lot of work. Rogers donated a lot of stuff. The score girls, the score runner. What was that boy's name? Austin. Kid never said a word the entire weekend. Just shut his mouth and did his job.
Hashtag America.
Okay, thanks to the judges. Thank you guys very much. I think most of you guys know all of our judges over there. Just to move things along here, I will go ahead and start with 10th as soon as I figure out which one that is.
Wizardry.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. 10th place. 10th place is going to get $500. Score of 762 goes to Robert Dick. 9th place, $500 with a score of 765. Actually, yeah. Yeah, 9th place, 765. $500 goes to Seth Hampton. Also with a score of 765, so it's really, we have three guys at 765, so they're all tied for seventh if you want to get technical about it. $500 goes to Phil Hudnall. Okay, seventh place, tied for seventh, with a score of 765, $500 goes to Nathan Crescian. Sixth place, $500 as well, with a score of 768, goes to Bobby Heim. All right, fifth place winner is going to get $1,000. Had a total score of 769 and was second place in the call-off. Still a heck of a weekend, Mike Benjamin. Fourth place, $1,500. The winner of the call-off goes to Robbie Iverson. Third place, $2,000. Let's see, had a final score of 770. Goes to Teddy Hoover. All right. Second place, $2,500. Had a final score of 774. And that is going to go to, let me see here, John Wells. First place, winner of the Duck and the Goose with a score of 779, Trevor Shanahan. Thank you to everybody. Hopefully we will see everyone next year. Everybody have a safe drive home.
Visit my website, please, www.mudflatcreative.com. Thank you.